There you go. Dinner's ready. That's a homemade chips.
With did you make mommy?
Wash them off. You can now start slicing the potatoes into chips size or fry size. It's up to you and how thick you want them to be. Boil the potatoes into a medium heat for 8 to 10 minutes. While waiting for the potatoes to boil, you can start heating your pan with oil.
Strain it and just make sure that this is it isn't too soft. It's like parboiled, like hot food. So make sure while you're doing this for the straining it, make sure that you already heating your pan with a lot of oil in it. I'll show you.
Make sure it's very hot and there's enough oil in it. Okay, so our oil is really hot now. We can start frying our fries or the chips. I put it in very high heat. Don't overcrowd it in the pan, you can do half up. So just wait until it's golden brown or if you want a little bit crispy, more crispy. It's up to you, but don't burn it. Here it is, fry system. Homemade. Isn't great?
strain it. Then dinner is done.